I'm primarily an epileptologist, although I do see a broad range of child neurology problems in my day-to-day practice. But my primary focus is in the treatment of epilepsy. It was only and to my residency in pediatrics at St. Christopher's that I realized that a fundamental interest was neurology, or at least the neurologic development of the infant and child. Neurology was sort of a natural match for me. There's many things that excite and interest me. I'm a patron of the arts, and I feel that those sorts of things, you know, whether it's athletic activities or the arts, are really the things that make life most poignant and most worth living, not only for myself, but for others as well. And I want my patients, and I encourage my patients to pursue those things. One of the wonderful things about being a neurologist is that I've had the opportunity to learn a great many things from my patients, as well as from my colleagues and mentors. My patients have taught me a lot about suffering, but they've also taught me even more about resilience, determination, and the audacity of just being sometimes, and of being happy, and of finding ways to enjoy life, even in the face of sometimes daunting odds or concerns. The folks who do that best are the most heartening and inspiring examples that I can think of.